Fear is the glue that holds society together. It's what makes people suppress their worst impulses. Fear is power. And today it will also be quite expensive if you want the antidote.